It's impossible. Starring Cindy Sears is made from the finest ingredients, imported from all the corners of the Empire. And
don't walk away from me!
This secret formula can cure all ailments. Neuralgia, sprains, sore chest, the boils, scrofula, and scurvy. Starring syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
Oh, you can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
What's all that about?
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Ear, what's happening?
There's something going on.
Bagger off home before I snap your neck.
Wait there! Shot me in the pits!
Where that syrup is made, shall we? The man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighting club at the foundry.
Someone should alert the authorities, shouldn't they?
Moving. That's the way. Doing fine, girl. Easy!
I'm
There you are.
Not so tough now, are we? Now that's what I'm talking about.
Oi! Stop that, you macer! That bruiser ain't bad!
Ooh, that must have hurt!
Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
What's that? Looks exciting.
Easy now.
Keep a sharp eye out, lads. Someone's targeting our network. The distillery might be next.
This will complicate things.
You should not go about frightening respectable gentlemen, young man.
I didn't realize snooping around was considered gentlemanly.
Snooping? Sir, I assure you.
Keep vigilant.
Quick, inside. That was too close a call. You, young man, gave me quite a fright. I thought you were one of them. But I realize now why you're here. Same reason I am, I imagine.
I imagine?
You should see this.
Rather impressive contraption, wouldn't you say?
I've seen bigger.
Stramonium, or Devil's Snare as it is commonly called, that goes into the syrup, an opium, no less. Revolting. Absolutely sickening. A favorable way to proceed, wouldn't you agree?
Find a way out of here, quickly!
What about the other valves?
Take a wild guess.
Very well, young man.
How much do they sell this panacea for anyway?
no idea. With the shit they put in, they won't lack for profits, I'm sure.
Noise.
be singing a different...
Well done.
Charles Darwin, delighted to make your acquaintance.
Jacob Frye, the pleasure's all mine.
While you were busy wreaking havoc, I found this. It indicates that a sample of every batch has been sent to Lambeth Asylum.
Oh, I wonder if it's visiting hours.
Don't be so hasty, Mr. Frye. Many people work at Lambeth. You wouldn't want to attract unwanted attention.
Mm. What was the fun in that?
Not every problem can be solved by blowing things sky high. Sometimes a little discretion is in order. It's getting late. I will meet you at the asylum to continue our investigation.